This is my first time trying this on my iPad. So, is it working? I don't know. What do these buttons do? How do I know? Oh, this is the chat button. I'm figuring this out. It's fine. I can turn the camera around. This is great. This is great. This is amazing. Hello. I can see. Oh, the chats disappear. Hello. How do I not make the chats disappear? How do I keep them? Keep them up. Hey, Cassandra. Hey, Cass. Hello, people. Does anyone know? See how my chats are disappearing? Do you see that? I maybe you don't see it the same way I see it on my iPad. How do I keep my chats from disappearing? You don't see the chats the same way I do. Okay, well, your chats disappear. So if I miss your chat, it's because it's gone for me. Hold on. I wonder if I can bring up the same stream on my... we're going to try this. We tried this yesterday with my Patreons. So I am going to open up... Yes, Bird. He's very needy today. I'm going to open up the stream... I'm going to open up the YouTube stream on my desktop and see if I can see the chats without them. Ah! Streamception. I'm muting that one. I need to mute it. Okay. So I had your chats now. I can go through them. Sweet. So I'm going to try and read them on my iPad because that's the main camera I'm going to be using. But if I don't read it, it disappears. And I can kind of read that one over there to keep track of the chats. But we'll figure it out. We'll figure it out as it goes. It went, it's got, it's the light glare from my mirror. Ha, it's gone. Oh, it's back. Goodbye. The struggles. Hello. You can see me in my mirror. That's kind of funny. Hi. Are you happy to be over here? Is this great? Mwah. He's like, I want nothing to do with you. Hi. Could you be quiet? That would be great if you stopped chirping. What? What do you want? Okay. Goodbye! Goodbye! It's fine. I didn't want... Hold on, he's freaking out. It's fine. You're just a troublemaker. That's all you are. Trouble, 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 trouble. Trouble, 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 trouble. Meow, 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 meow. That's right in my ear. Do you know that? So I'm making a new bodysuit for Honey Lemon. I'm kind of... I don't know what I'm doing, to be honest. I decided, because my old bodysuit doesn't stretch very well. It's not comfortable to wear. And it's hot. Like, this is my dress, my Honey Lemon dress. And No, you're not done. It's fine. All right. There you are. Okay. He's on my iPad. He likes the heat from any computer. He likes to just sit by it. Oh. Hello. Have you taken over? Thank you, bird. Thank you. So it might be louder. You might hear him or see him block up the camera. But he really likes my iPad. Could you shush? Please. I know. He's a little... He does like attention. This is absolutely true. Bird TV! Copyrighted right here. This channel. Bird TV. Well, he's going back. Oh. Hi. What bird? Goodbye. I'm gonna eat your feathers. Could you? He's not having it. Bird. I thought this was gonna be a good idea, but it's not gonna work out with you like this. Are you done? No. Whatever. Whatever, bird. Hey, come here. Come here. Ah! Mwah. Hello! Hero! Are you done complaining? Because that'd be great. It'd be great! Okay. He's just not happy about anything today. So what I'm doing is making a new undersuit for my Harley Quinn, for Honey Lemon. And I haven't really decided what I want to do. Bird, could you stop crying like a baby? Come here. Go to your home! Don't bother me! So, I have a lot of problems with this bodysuit. Because not only... It's hot. This is the dress. It's neoprene, which is thick and heat retaining. It's not fun. Even though the dress is little, then over this, I wear the armor, the chest armor. It's just, it's a lot. So, and then under this was a full long sleeve bodysuit and then leggings, which I'm not wearing. So I'm making new leggings. They're cut out. They're over there. They're cut out, they're just not sewn together. But I'm thinking, for the top, because you don't see the top of this dress, it's all under the armor. The armor goes around the sleeves and has like a collar. So the only part you see of the upper bodysuit is the sleeves and the turtleneck piece. So I'm thinking that I'm actually just going to attach the neck piece and the sleeves to the dress. I'm not gonna make a shirt to go under the dress. I'm just gonna attach it all together. In my brain, that works. I don't really know. So that's my plan, to be less hot in this costume. And I'm like, at first I was just gonna attach the sleeves to this dress, like attach the sleeves and like add pieces to the neck so I can make it a turtleneck. But what I think I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna cut this dress off, like haltery style, because this is piping, like it's rope. And this under the armor isn't very comfortable, gonna be honest. This wasn't a good plan. So I think I'm just gonna cut this off and then make this much of a top and attach it to the dress. That's the plan. We're gonna hope it works. Because I really, this dress, like, it turned out great. It's a great dress. It's perfect. And I don't want to ruin it because I want to keep using it. I don't want to have to make this again. But we shall see. We shall see. We shall see how it goes. Because I do not know. Don't know. But that's okay. We're gonna just power through it. And in my brain, it totally works. Totally works. It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be fine. Is anyone else working on things today? With me? Anyone? Working together? So we can feel inspired? That'd be awesome. That's not right. I forgot there's a delay. So, I can see myself live on my iPad, but I'm watching it on my desktop, the stream. We're definitely delayed. Lots of delay. So I'll just sit here patiently. Kyrie from Kingdom Hearts 2. That's that pink dress, that super cute pink dress. I love it. Dun, 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 dun. Wig styling! From Young Justice. It's been a long time since I've watched Young Justice. Long, long time. Are they doing more of that show? I feel like those are always rumors. That they're doing more of that or not. Alright, it's too hot. I can't keep this dress on anymore. It's coming off. It's coming off. Can't do it. It's too hot. But see, the dress is so cute. It's the perfect colors. It's the perfect shape. I did a really good job on that dress. I really like it. Okay. So yeah, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna make like a front piece and then just sew it to the dress. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be fine. Can you guys hear the music? Hey, Kendra! Good to see you. You know what? Hold on. Oh, look, there's a light ring. Blind me for a second. Where is Cass? Comment something so I can find you. I didn't think about that. The stretches. I don't think so. I think, well, I'm still working with different stretches. The hot pink, my mesh, and the neoprene, I think all stretch at different rates, but it's better than the first one. The first one netting had like hardly no stretch. My new netting has stretch, but it's still not as much as the spandex, the hot pink, because I mean, nothing stretches like spandex does. You're not going to be able to match that at all. So, but the neoprene stretches, but it's not as stretchy as spandex either. So I think the netting and the neoprene stretch similarly. I think we're all in the same range that it's going to be okay. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. Okay. Hello, Cassandra. How do I? Hold on! Oh, never mind. Never mind. I was gonna make Aubrey and Cassandra moderators with Kendra so I had more of you. But I guess I can't do it. Since I'm like, I can't do it on my iPad and like on my desktop. I guess I'm just watching my own stream. It's not like streaming from my desktop. I guess we'll figure that out later. Whatever, it's fine. All right. Hiya. You know how to fix the chat! Tell me! Tell me! How do I fix it? Fix the chat so it doesn't disappear? Is that what you're telling me? You know how to do? Share thy wisdom with thy fellow creators. Let me in on the secrets! On your secrets! Look at my phone. My phone? My phone? Or my iPad? I'm looking. Hold on. Alex, if you tap the chat, you can't reread the chat. If you tap the chat, you can't reread the chat. Sandra, that makes no sense to me still. If I tap the chat, I can't reread the chat. I thought we did this yesterday. Because I tapped the chats. And it does nothing. It just pulls up a menu that I can report, remove, put user in timeout, or hide user on this channel. That's what it does. And it's still here. Do you see this? We're going to do a chat section right now. Do you see it? You will. Maybe. Will you see it? Nope, you can't see it. I'm not doing that again. It does nothing. The chat still disappears. I can't save it on my iPad. It's just gone. It's gone. Actually, the delay's not that bad. That's pretty good. This is good coming from my iPad. Because the delay, when we used to stream, well, a long time ago, the delay was like a minute. It was like 45 seconds to a minute. People would chat and then they would hear my answers like that much later. But now the delay is only like 5 seconds. Winner! Winner, winner, winner! Foldy, foldy. Foldy, foldy, foldy. Keep these patterns folded. Da-ha! So far, so good. Where's my collar piece? Collar, 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 collar? Where'd it go? It's gone. That's a sleeve. No, the collar piece is so tiny. How could I lose it? I found it. It's a collar. Me. So what I'm doing is I'm using this pattern for the leggings and the top. I'm like gonna cut it off right here. And the sleeves. But this pattern does not have a collar. So I'm taking the collar from Yaya's pattern. And we're gonna see if it lines up on the other pattern. I mean, like, I doubt it. But it's a start. Whatever. Whatever. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Where's my other piece? Oh, there it is. So this is the back. This is the back. New back. Oh, the dryer's done. I can hear it. My clothes are dry. This is the front. I think I can fit a collar onto that. I'm just gonna go right there. I think I'm gonna do it up here a little bit more so it's not like on my boobs, it's like above my boobs. That's a better comfort area. And also, can you tell? My iPad camera is pretty okay, but one side of this fabric is slightly shinier than the other side. This side is slightly shiny. This side, slightly less shiny. I don't know what side to use. Should I do the shinier side or the less shinier side? I don't know. Yes, I did laundry yesterday, but I did 3 loads of laundry yesterday because that's how much laundry I had stocked up because I hate doing laundry. And so I put the last load in the dryer before I went to bed, and when I woke up this morning, they were not dry. So I had to re-dry them. More shine! We're gonna go with more shine! Bird! Where'd you go? I hear you! Where's your stinky poopy body? Where are you?
I'm such a nice bird mom.
I see you, you're fine. As long as I know where you are. He's like, leave me alone, mom. Me, 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 me. I'm independent bird. Me, 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 me. Centerfold. Oh, rats. The not shiny side. The shiny side, the not shiny side. Whoops. Oh no, it's fine. He's not in the trash. He's over there with his UGG glove. Because the spoiled little brat has two UGG gloves now. I'll bring one over so he'll come hang out with us. Bird!
I'm coming to get you!
Hi-ya. Come here! Come here, come here. Come here, follow me. Follow me. Come here, come here. Come here, come here. Mwah.
Mwah. Mwah. This is the UGG glove. It's literally an UGG glove. And it is his most favorite thing in the whole wide world.
Look at me. Look, I'm moving the thumb. Do you like the thumb? Na 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 na. Na 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 na.
His favorite thing. An UGG glove.
Huh. Who, 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 who,
what was that? Were you gonna say something? I couldn't hear you. Say it again. Why does he have two? Because he's spoiled. No, it's because I lost this one. It was accidentally misplaced under the seat of my car, so I had to get him another one to appease him. And then I found this one when I cleaned out my car last week. So he's got two. Mwah. I'm gonna eat you. I'm gonna eat your face.
Mm. I'm so mean. I'm mean to you, but you're mean to me, so it's fair. It's fair.
What? I'm not procrastinating. I'm playing with my bird. Because he needs love. Do you need love? Do you need less love? Are you sure? You don't want more love from me? Are you sure? Where are you going?
Oh, you can't leave your glove, can you? Because you can't get too far away. No, no, no. Where'd it go? I don't know what happened to it. Are you happy with your UGG glove? I can do anything to him with this UGG glove. Where'd your UGG glove go? Is it on the floor? What if I take it and put it over here? Panic. Mass panic and hysteria! Mwah! I love you.
Okay, I'm gonna put the UGG glove right there. You can hang out right there
on the UGG glove. Oh, he's so happy. He's so fluffy. Fluff, fluff, fluff. You can't see him. He's right out of the camera.
Hi. He's like, just let me love my UGG glove. Just let me sit here on my UGG glove. But do you see how he's quiet now?
The secrets.
The secrets. Have come out. I'm gonna move him backward.
No!
I'm gonna move him back a little bit. He's out of the camera now.
All right, I'm working on a bodysuit today, you guys. We're not... Bird, what are you doing? We're making a bodysuit. Focus, my people, focus!
He should be pretty quiet now that he's got his UGG glove. Unless he decides to start to sing to it, but if he does that, I'll move him. But right now he's just lovingly sitting upon it. But then kind of squawking at me because I'm getting too close. I lost my pattern. Come back, pattern. All right. So I need sleeves. Bird, what are you doing? Every time you move, bird! So I need sleeves that go past my hands because she has that little thumb loopy. Bird butt. Bird butt. Butt. What do you... No! Come over here. Come over here to your up glove. Look at it over here. It's over here. He's fine. All right. So I need to make the sleeves longer because I have to make that extra thumb loopy hover covering arm thing. So this is my arm sleeve right here. If I do another 2 inches, that'll give me enough room to hem it. Hem it. Hem it. California, hem it. To hem the sleeve. So I need moss sleeve. What size have I been cutting out? I think I've been cutting out a 12. A 10? A 12? What size did I cut out of this? I don't know. I don't remember what I was doing. Don't eat my pins! Those are mine! It's like living with a child. Birds. I didn't even pin down my pattern. Getting too excited. Oh, look, you can see what we're doing. That's why we're on an iPad. Bird, could you not eat everything I have on the table? That would be great. It would be great! No, Mom, I want to eat everything you possess. Everything you have is mine too. Mom?
I will go paying attention. Mom?
Huh? My mannequin? 'Tis a mannequin. That's my camera. That's my ring light. And then this is a light. And that's a serger. And that's a mirror. And my sewing machine. And my pin cushion. Bird! You don't own me, Mom. You don't feed me or take care of me or bathe me or nothing. A little brat. You're a brat. But Mom, I'm so happy with my UGG glove. Except when I eat it. What are you doing? Mom, leave me alone with my UGG glove. Don't get between me and my UGG glove, Mom. What number? 10. We're gonna go with 10. That one's partly cut out. I don't know, like, this pattern is, like, partly cut out. What was I doing that I only cut out part of a sleeve? I do not know. Ooh, I got myself a little bit. What, bird? cuts and weed cuts. We're going to move you closer so I can finish cutting out my sleeve.
That was dangerous because you're on the very edge of my table. Stay over there.
I did. What bird? You keep crying. What are you doing? What are you standing there like you're in a corner for?
Hi. Oh, I'm going back to my oven glove. Just leave me alone with my oven glove, Mom. I don't want to talk to you anymore.
Are you done with me?
Are you done with me?
He's like, Mom, just leave me alone. Mom, I don't want to talk to you, Mom.
He's so done with me.
Okay. This is extra. Extra, extra. Read all about it. Oh, I need fur collar. I need to cut out one more piece. So. Shh, bird.
I messed up
the fold. Okay. The bird's over there, so if ever I like suspiciously look at you, I'm just looking at my bird.
I just love you, and I want to make sure you're okay. Is that too much for me to ask? Yes, Mom. Leave me alone, Mom. I don't want your help, Mom.
All right. Cut on fold. Cut on fold. Is this the stretchiest side? Is this the stretchiest side? Oh, this stretch is very equal. That's very exciting. Okay. Wait, I don't need two of these. I only need one of these. I only need one. I don't need to cut two pieces of fabric. I just need to cut one piece of fabric on the fold. I know what I'm doing. I know how this stuff works. Bird, could you not? He's right behind my iPad, so if he's really loud.
Whatever.
I'm going to move you to the other side of the bird so he's not so loud. In your faces, in your ears.
Whatever.
He is, that's exactly what he's saying. Alright, I don't feel like pinning this little piece of pattern, so I'm just gonna hold it and cut it out. Because that's how professionals do it! And I am a professional. But I am. I am, though. That's the funny part. Can you still hear my music?
Done. Done with that. Bird, if you're gonna keep this attitude up, I'm going to put you away. That's where the camera is. I'll hold it by this side. I'm gonna put you back up on your pedestal and aim you slightly. The ring light's right there. I see you! Ready? He's gonna try and sneak to the pincushion. Yeah, what were you doing? Away from your oven glove? What were you doing over here? Did you want to show me? Oh, should I not look? I can't see you. Oh, he's like, I'm going back. I wasn't doing anything, Mom. I was just sitting over here on my oven glove. Streamception! Ah! Ah! Right, so now, all these pieces that I cut out in hot pink, I need to also cut out in black mesh. This black mesh. I missed that comment. It disappeared too fast. No, my bust, my, dress form, I got like that. I got it from a friend from work, so I didn't buy it. I don't know where she got it, but it's really not. She's pretty standard. I don't know. There's a pin on the floor and I'm blaming you, Bird. Her waist and her hips are my size, but her shoulders and bust are too small for my measurements. So, because no one's the same size, I need to buy two sizes bigger of the same mannequin and then cut them in half right here and then paste them together so the top is my size and the bottom is my size. I need to do a body cast. I want to do a body cast of myself so I have a dress form of me. Exactly. Exactly me. That's what I want. And some friends at work are like, we can do that. Let's do that. And I'm just like, I don't have time right now. But I'm going to do it one day. One day when I have the time and money to buy the supplies, I'm going to do a body cast and get a dress form of my body. I'm gonna do a head cast too. Kyrian, are you watching? Are you watching, Kyrian? Hannah? Anyone from work? I want casts of my body. Wait. Is this the stretchy side? Alright. This way is the stretchy side. Kendra? I don't like that guy, whoever just commented. He can be banned. So I'm just laying out the pink pieces that I have already cut on the black mesh to cut out the mesh layer of these pieces. Yep. Very tricky business because both of these are stretching and not laying flat how I want them to. Wait, Bird? He's just like, don't touch my oven glove, Mom! Leave me alone with my oven glove. Jeez. Mom, that's all I asked for. I wasn't looking at comments. Ah! It's just fine.
How do you do, Cass?
Hey, you stop that. I saw you. And he looks at me like, I didn't do anything, Mom. I don't know what you're talking about, Mom. I see you.
It's a turd right here.
Uh-huh. What were you doing? What was that?
Get over back to your up glove.
Yeah? You gonna cry about it?
Uh-huh.
Encroaching on your space! Me. I see you. I'm watching you.
This is what life is like with the bird. Trying to get things done. All right. Body casting. A bird? No, you're done. That's it. Putting it over here. Body casting is not hard, not dangerous. It's just expensive. It's just expensive to get the materials you need to body cast. So you need, it's called smooth on. It's something, some material. It's silicone. I don't even think it's silicone. What is it? What is smooth on? I don't have the name. It's blue or green or pink, depending on how sticky it is. And you spread that all over your face. Or your arm, like whatever you need casting, and that essentially eventually hardens into a very silicone-like state. So it's flexible, but it's a mold. So you spread smooth cast on your body part you want molded, and then over that you put plaster. You put like those things that they wrap around your arm for casts, plaster strips that you get wet and you like it hardens. You put that over the smooth on to have the smooth on keep its shape, and you take it off, and then that's your mold. Then you pour foam into it or silicone or resin or whatever you want to make from that cast. But that's how you cast. That's really simple. There's a lot more to it, but that's basically it. Not dangerous, but it's expensive. Smooth on is expensive to get.
It's a bird. Me.
So this is my netting. It's a lot wider of a net than my last one. So, I mean, like, I think it'll... Ow, bird! I'm not that close to you. So let's do a comparison. These are my old leggings with that mesh with the hot pink under. It's like that sports netting stuff. This is my new netting. A lot wider of a netting. You know, I don't know if I like it looking at it next to everything. Where is a picture?
Where is a picture? Need a picture of Honey Lemon. Oh, her netting is really fine. It's really, really fine netting. This, my old stuff, looks closer. Like, look at it. It was freaking perfect. Except, it doesn't stretch. It's not comfortable. Like, it's really hard to wear. Oh, crap! What do I do? This doesn't look right. But it stretches and it's comfortable. Just the cry of indecision. What do I do? I don't know, bird. Could you not? Just keep crying. Yes, bird. What? From far away, does it look good? Does it? Ooh, I don't know. You get a lot more pink. Where's my old one? I also went with a much hotter pink for my new one. I don't know why. I guess I just decided hotter pink is better. Like, look at me just trying to get the arm on. Like, the struggle. This is what the old one looks like. This is the new one.
Hey, can I do laundry?
Yeah, you can do laundry. I'll go down and get mine out of the dryer. Okay. Okay. I'll be right down. Now, both look fine with the dress. Like, I know... Like... Okay, on my iPad, they look really similar. But in person, my dress is definitely darker. I don't know. I don't know. I think, it's not the pink. It's not the pink hotter versus lighter. It's this. It's the netting. It's that this netting is so open. Because this is more correct to me. This really tight-knit sports mesh. I don't think I'm going to be happy with this. I'm so torn on it right now that I think if I keep going, I'm still going to be like, this isn't the right mesh. It's not right. It's not bad. It's not wrong. It's just... But it's not right. It's not right. No, the camera is pretty accurate to real life, honestly. Like... So,
This is her netting in the movie. Like, it's pretty spot on. This. And, like, I like that you can see more pink. Because in the movie, I do feel like you can see more pink. Especially sometimes, I mean, the black overruns the pink. But I feel like, oh, you know what? That still looks right. Dang it! Oh, crap. That still looks fine. What do I do? You like the more pink? More pink, more pink. Are we kind of on the same page of more pink? It did look fine next to the picture. All right, we're going to keep going. We're going to go ahead and make it. Because it's just like, look how many... Oh my God, there's so many pieces. It's so much fabric, and it's really not comfortable. It's like, the top's not bad. The sleeves aren't bad to wear. But the leggings, like walking around in leggings that don't stretch... Let me tell you, it's not fun. It's not fun. Especially because I interact with a lot of children wearing this. And, like, I like to bend down. I like, to talk to them. And that's really hard in those leggings. It's really, really hard. All right. Thank you, everyone. We're moving forward with the new black. The new mesh and pink. We're going to keep going. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Leanne, everything's fine. Bird! Get out of here! Everything's fine. We did this. We're gonna do it. Alright, thank you everyone. We have overcome that hurdle. Tis good. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pretty much just kind of clip the two pieces together, and I'm just using quilting clips to keep the two layers together so they don't move. Bert, what is your problem? Bert, could you not? Ah! Ah! Bert, I can hear you playing with my clips. Get out of my sewing stuff. You are in trouble. Like, what is it about my sewing supplies? What are you doing? So we're going to do that to all the pieces. Eventually. I haven't cut out all the black mesh yet. But that's where essentially we're going with everything.
Yes, bird.
All right. It's been an hour. I'm going to take a little break. We're going to have a short, like, 5-minute intermission. I'm going to get some more tea and get my laundry out of the dryer. And we shall resume in about 5 minutes. 5 minutes. I will get some snacks or some tea and relax for a bit. Yep, any questions? Kendra is here to moderate. And Kendra, I found out that even when I have the comments up on my desktop so I can go back and read them, like this dude right here, I can't do anything about him. I don't have control over the comments, so you need to really be on top of that for me. Thank you. That dude can be banned, not just removed, not just comment removed. He can be banned from the chat. Attacking me. I will be right back. 5-minute break. I'll leave the bird with you, okay? How about, does that sound good? I'll leave. Thank you, Kendra. You're doing a very good job. I will leave him right here with you so you're not bored. 5 minutes. Take a break. Get some food. Go to the bathroom. Whatever you need. Bird will be here with you if you want to stay. Thank you.
Bird, how are you doing? I've got my laundry. It's kind of warm up here.
It's kind of warm.
Did you have a good break? Hi, baby boy. Were you entertaining? He's tired. He needs a nap. I can see it. He's exhausted.
There you go, my love. Have your little bird nap.
Have your bird nap. We'll be here.
All right. Hello, everyone. I'm over here reading your comments while I was gone.
I'm glad you all enjoyed the bird's company while I was gone. Oh, you guys are too cute. Too cute.
Move you slightly. So I've got to do the front, back piece. One piece of this, the sleeves and the collar with the black mesh, cut that out. And then the cutting is done. I know the bird is more popular than me. That's why everyone's here. It's because I have a bird. That's what sets my channel apart. I know I'm not the star. You don't care about my cosplays or what I'm doing. You just come to see the bird. And that's fine. That's why I have him all the time. Good. Everybody's working on stuff.
That is excellent.
Excellent, excellent. Okay. Gonna cut that out. I'm making fun of myself. It's weird. Flickering. Enough fabric. We're cutting.
Streamception!
Good. Doing so good. Okay. So hopefully we can get the majority of this cut out and maybe sewn together today. I have to line up all the pieces. I have to clip them all together, which is, it's just time consuming. And then I think I'm going to go around every piece and serge all the edges together. So that way they're together, the two pieces are together, but then I can sew them all into clothing with no problem. if I don't surge it, I just feel like it's going to be more problems down the line. So I'm going to take the extra time and surge all the pieces together. I need a new cutting mat really bad because I'm just forgetful, and I work on armor projects on this as well, and I use my heat gun and it's all warped because of my heat gun. It's just annoying, but they're expensive. I don't want to buy another one because it still works. It still cuts. It's just warpy. And the warpy is irritating at times. At times. Rotation! Burm, 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 burm. Rotation. Rotation. This is the boring wall, the sewing station. This black fabric is very fuzzy. Very, very fuzzy. I want to get this bodysuit done today. That would be great. Not all on stream. I can't stream that long. Like, I've got dinner and cake to eat. Like all normal people in the world. Foldy, foldy. Foldy, foldy patterns. Foldy. Keeping things together and organized. Like this pat. This is a lot of pattern for these two things. Like, is that necessary? I think ball gowns come with this much pattern. Tis a lot. Okay. So my sleeves and my netting cutouts. So I'm going to put back there until all I need to do is cut the black netting for the collar. Oh, then we're going to pin all of them together.
marriage. Marriage is what brings us together today.
Oh!
Great movie. Name that movie. You know that movie. I'd be disappointed.
I'd be disappointed in you if you don't know that movie. Yes! Done! That could probably be trash, but maybe I need to make a new collar or something doesn't go right. I definitely don't have enough material to, like, make another sleeve if I mess up. But if I mess up on, like, the collar, or maybe... No, just the collar. That's all the fabric I have left is for another collar. Hiya! Toy-da! So now, I'm just gonna be pinning these together so I can... talk to you guys a little bit more. I'll look up and look at the chats a little more often as I'm just sitting here pinning these together. I say pin. I mean clip. Hey! What are you doing? What are you doing? Good night. It's the pitter-patter. The pitter-patter. Yeah, that little pitter-patter. I hear that at 6:30 in the morning every morning.
Eh! Wake up, Mom!
No, I don't lock him up at night. He stays... He does whatever he wants all day and all night. I only lock him up when I leave the house for extended periods of time. Like overnight. But other than that, he goes wherever he wants. His cage is sitting on the floor, as you can see. And he can walk around, play, do whatever he wants, and then go back to his cage to eat or to sleep. Or he can sleep wherever he wants. He usually goes back to his cage. So, in the mornings, whatever time he decides is a good time to wake up, I just hear walking over to my bed. Then he cries to be picked up. And I pick him up and I sit him on my pillow. Then usually he walks around on my bed and finds a good spot and goes back to sleep. And I'm like, good. Let's go back to sleep for a while. Just like a child. Birds are literally infant children. If you ever want to know how good of a parent you'll be, just get a bird and see how you can deal with that. Pro tip from a bird owner. Alright, I'm feeling better about this mesh since we compared it to the photograph. And hiya! It's going to be good. He is free range, that is correct term. Bird! I see him. He's back in my closet. Black mesh is just leaves fuzzies everywhere. Everywhere, I say. Yes, bird. Scooch, scooch. Scooch, scooch back. Just a smidge. A smidge. Can you tell I've been watching too much British television? Because I'm talking with smidges. Smidge and scrummy. That was scrummy. I've been watching way too much baking shows, you guys. Way, way too many baking shows. Send help. Don't send help, just send pastries. Send pastries. Send me food. That would be great. patter, pitter patter, pitter patter, little feet. Little bird feet.
Are you done in the closet? Are you coming back to join us? No. No, you're not? All right.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
Bye. I love you.
Make me a cake, Kendra. Make me a cake. No one, you didn't get San Diego Comic-Con tickets, did you? I know Leanne did. I don't think you didn't, did you? He is an independent bird who don't need no human. I try to be a good mom, but he's a little brat. And, like, right now I'm a good mom because I'm not full-time working, so I'm home and I can hang out with him. But when I was working full-time and doing lots of overtime, my God, he was so angry at me. For, like, 2 months straight, I did a lot of work. And I was leaving the house at 5:45 and I was getting home at 7. So I only had, like, 2 or 3 hours at night to hang out with him. Boy, he was not happy with me. He was like, no one loves me. Mom doesn't love me. She leaves me. Mom. He was not happy with me for like 2 months. 2 months of unhappy bird. Yes, baby boy. All right, pinning together the sleeves, then the pants. Oh, then we're ready to sew. Knock, knock, knock. Hey, yeah.
I'm just streaming.
I'm in the middle of a text. Uh-huh. John wants to know if you're home. He wants to text.
Yeah.
You text him. I'm in the middle of a text.
Oh, okay.
Text him. But get him right now. He left already.
Okay.
I need to text my brother what I want from Pepe's. Sean, get me the bean and cheese burrito with extra guacamole. Lots of guacamole. Exclamation marks. Yes. It's Sean's night for dinner. That means it's usually Pepe's. Bird.
I feel like this is backwards. I feel like this is correct. Yeah. This is not right. This is the wrong mesh for this sleeve. Wrong mesh. Yeah, this matches.
Whoa. What would you like to wear? Me? Wear to what?
This is correct. Kendra knows. I cannot afford to go leave the West Coast. I can barely afford to stay in the West Coast right now, honestly. Everything's too expensive. Because these clips are quilting clips. Wonder clips. Yeah. Those. I love them. They're great for fabric because you don't have to pin through it, especially stretchy fabric. So when you pin through a stretchy fabric, it usually stretches it, and that can mess up your seams. So with the clip, you're not stretching the fabric, and it still keeps it together. It's great. It's fantastic. It's great. I know. So the West Coast is, you guys, it's so expensive. Like, living in California is insane. Like, I was talking, I have a girlfriend online. We just started talking because of anime, and she lives in Michigan. Crap. I'm sorry, I forgot Manica's way. I forgot where you live. Sheila is beautiful, it's snowy, and I talked to her, and, like, I need to move to Burbank. That's where my work is. That's where I work. That's where I commute to every day.
And so I've been looking for places in Burbank to live. But I can't find, not even an apartment. I can't even find a loft. Just a freaking, no, just one room for under $1,000. LA. This is LA. This is why people can't afford to live in California, is because I make decent money when I work full-time, okay? I make above minimum wage, and I still can't afford to live in LA, making above minimum wage. Insane. So, I can't even afford to live in a house. And, like, that's $1,000 for a loft. And I can't even get a roommate to split that. I don't want to split a loft. There's nothing to divide us. It'd just be two people in a big open space. Like, you can't even split a loft to even get the price down. It's freaking insane. My problems. Like, apartments are around, God, I don't think I one bedroom apartments, I think I have 15. Around 15. And again, you can't really split that either because it's one bedroom. The struggles, my people, the struggles. So that is why I can't afford to go anywhere at the moment. You might have noticed I was planning on going to Dragon Con last year. Actually, I applied to go as a guest, as a professional movie guest, and they accepted. But they accepted, like, 2 weeks before the convention. They got back to me and were like, "Oh, Alex, we'd love to have you at our convention. Please come." And I was like, 2 weeks before the convention? Do you know what airfare, let alone hotel prices, are going to be right now? I couldn't find a hotel even open. So I didn't go. I didn't go to Dragon Con. So we'll see about this year if they accept me as a guest, that means I get a free ticket. So yeah, the price of the convention is free, but still, airfare and hotels, I can't afford it. I can't do it. So I do not know. I would love, Dragon Con is like my top East Coast con that I'm trying to get to. That'll be the one I'm at most likely first before other conventions. Yeah. One sleeve. So, but I'm also trying to kind of cut back on California conventions as well to save money. To CamiCon? CamiCon? I haven't heard of that. But honestly, I don't pay for a lot of conventions. A lot of conventions I get into for free because I'm a professional guest. Okay? Some. I don't get into any anime conventions because I'm not in the anime market. I do movies and TV. So any comic con, I can usually get free professional badges. But like, I tried to get into Anime Expo, because I've never been to Anime Expo, even though it's super local and it's a big convention. And I was like, I'll apply, maybe get a free ticket. No, they were like, you don't work in the anime field, we can't give you a ticket. And I was like, that's fair, that's cool, I tried anyway. But, it's not the price of the conventions, and that's why I go to a lot of Southern California conventions, is because they're free. I don't have to pay for travel, I don't have to pay for the convention. Maybe I get a hotel. If it's far enough away, I'll get a hotel, but if not, if it's in San Diego, I stay at Kevin's in San Diego, or if it's up here in LA or Pasadena or Anaheim Convention Center, I stay here at my dad's because we're in Anaheim. Free conventions. That's why I go to a lot of Southern California conventions, and that's, like, it's no money. I mean, it's money because I spend money at the conventions. Like, how can you not spend money at the convention? But to get to the convention is essentially very little money for me. Except when I have to pay for travel. That is the problem. It's the travel. Otherwise, I'd be going to a lot more conventions. World Cosplay Summit? I have not participated in the World Cosplay Summit. Isn't that in Japan?
right? That's in Japan. Never been outside of this continent. Because, I mean, I live in San Diego. It's, like, practically right next door to Mexico. I've been to Mexico a lot of times. But that doesn't count. Like, whenever someone asks in California, like, hey, have you been out of the country? Like, Mexico doesn't count. Mexico is essentially close enough to us that it's our country. I have not been off the continent. The North American continent as a whole. How dare your sister, Kendra. Demand she take us both with her. That is the only way to appease us. Momokan. Yeah. I've heard of Momokan. Yeah. And see, that's a lot of things. There's a lot of cons when they accept me as a professional guest. That's it. It's just like a free badge to the convention. It's not hotel or flight. And I'm not asking for that. Like, that's a lot. It's a lot my expense, so it's a lot for them, for me to expect them to pay for that. I just can't afford it. I can't afford to do it. Meh. And this year's been really slow for me for work, so I don't have as much to apply for as a professional anymore. Like, last year, what got me in to a lot of things? I don't know what did, because I just list everything I worked on, so nothing in particular. But this year, my list is very, very small. Very, very small. Because we, oh, like, last year, 2 years ago, whenever they did the Netflix Death Note, like, my studio almost worked on that. Would have been a lot better if we had worked on it. But I was like, yes, let's work on Death Note. Maybe this will get me into the anime conventions. Super selfish me, of course, thinking. Even though it was an anime, but, like, it's based on an anime. I bet you Death Note could have got me into anime conventions. I betcha. I could have swung it. Could have swung it. Alright. The legs. The legs. Ah! I'm getting stuck on my table. That's why you keep rocking. I keep getting you stuck here. So yeah, I want to go to Dragon Con. Definitely up there. I want to go to Emerald City, which... it's like, that's kind of still West Coast, but it's not California. I'd still have to have airfare and hotel to be there. So I consider that distance travel. Bye. So, I want to go Emerald City and Dragon Con are like the two... And, like, New York or Philadelphia Comic Cons. I'd like to go to those, too. But I think Dragon Con and Emerald City are the ones that I would like to spend my money on first. This one goes to this one. This one is this one. Other than that, I'd like to try out smaller ones, like... Katsucon, Colossal Con. I like people. I've talked to friends and I still get them confused. I know one's at the water park and one's the one with the gazebo. And you know, I like both of them I'm interested in, but I still mix them up. No matter how many times people tell me, I can't get them straight in my brain. It's okay. But then people tell me, like, oh! Don't go to Katsucon. It's too crowded. It's annoying. It's just lines. And people say that about Anime Expo, too. Like, it's just lines. And I'm like, okay, but I'd like to go one day. Like, I've never been ever, so I'd want to try it out. Nah, mean. Just peek in for a day. Maybe not spend crap tons of money. I mean, for out of California, I'd have to, but... In California, I'd like to pop over to Anime Expo for a day, see what it's all about. What is this? What is this? Get that off of my netting!
Long time. Welcome back to the live streams.
Alright, I've kept my music pretty quiet throughout this whole stream. Typically, I delete my live streams because they're meant to be live streams, and I don't keep them up on my channel for people to watch them after they've ended. Mainly because of my music, because I like to play music, and that's apparently has more bearing than my own personal content that I work hard to create. There's a song in the background, you know, automatically all of my hard work goes to the credit of the artist of the song. Yeah, it's fine. That's cool, I guess. Whoever decided that was a thing. Whatever. Like, really, why the hell is that a thing? How come just because I used your music in the background, you can't even hear it? You get credit for my entire video and get to make money off of my hard work. Why? But yeah, I usually delete my live streams because I play music in the background. That was the moral of that story. So if YouTube doesn't flag it as having music in the background, if they can't hear it in their algorithm, then I'll keep it up for a few days. But if not, it's getting deleted. I'm running out of clips. I don't have enough of the clippies. This is already so annoying to work with two pieces of fabric. Really, really annoying. See how quiet the bird is? It's because he's sleeping. I knew it. He needed his afternoon nap. That's why he was so cranky. He's all puffy and sleeping over there on his cage. You're so cute, bird. So cute. I love you. Oh no! Looks like we have bad connections, people. Bad connections. YouTube is notifying me of bad connections. Are you still there? Is anyone there? I can see it freezing over on my desktop, but I didn't do anything wrong. Like, I haven't moved it or anything, but it still says we have bad. Oh, I have a comment. Okay. That's good. It's still working. Thank you. Horror is so much fun. So much fun. Fun to make. I haven't worked on anything horror. I think the most gore project I've ever worked on was Santa Clarita. Have you guys watched Santa Clarita? It was a great show. Netflix, Santa Clarita. Good show. And that one, we had so much fun. Because it's not really a horror show, but for a lighthearted kind of dark comedy, there's a lot of gore. There was a lot of gore in that show. And whenever we got the scripts and we're like, this is what gags we need, this is what body parts we need, we're like, that's a lot.
are you sure that's okay for TV? Like, isn't this pushing the limits? And they're like, no, we're Netflix. We can do what we want. I was like, yes! Bring on the gore! Bring on the gore!
Santa Clarita is really good. You should watch it. Really, 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 really good. Really, 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 really good. All right. I'm out of clips, and I have one entire leg left to do, so I guess we're going to start sewing them together. You know what? It's definitely going to be a lot more pink than my old bodysuit. My old bodysuit was a lot of black. But I think we like it. We like it, right? We like it. I still don't know. I don't know if I like it still. I'm still torn. I'm still torn about it. Meh. I'm gonna serge together one of the legs. I have the clips. I put my mirror over here. Meep. Moving things. So I'm gonna serge together one of the legs just so I have the clips to work. And I know it's not bad. It doesn't look bad, the more pink. It's just, I think I'm just so used to the other one and I liked the other one so much. Like, I thought it looked so much like the cartoon. So now that it's different, I just have to adjust to it. I know, Kendra, I saw your new Ott light. I like that a lot because I have a light right here. This guy. But it's only next to my serger. It doesn't quite reach over there to my sewing machine. So I'm like, hey, Kendra, how much was that Ott light over there? Maybe I need to get one. Who knows? See, don't you like my iPad? I can move you around and you can see everything I'm doing. This is great. Except that I can't control my comments. I don't like that. And they disappear. I want them to be like Instagram, like where they just keep filing up the side and I can scroll through them and read the comments. Like YouTube. Why don't you have that? Why not? That pulled that really far. Where's my box? Heba. Ba-ba-ba-da-ba. was not the trash can. That is the trash can. Something is not right on my serger. The tension is wrong. Ugh, I hate that.
Messages me. My brother! Give me my bean and cheese burrito with lots and lots and lots of guacamole. I really just want a guacamole burrito with a little bit of beans and cheese. That's what I want in life.
Okay. Ooh, a stringy string. So this is what we did. I essentially serged the entire edge of the piece so the two fabric pieces stay together. And that way when I sew everything together, I won't have both pieces of fabric like slipping and sliding and changing up on me. And hopefully it wears okay, because putting two fabric, especially two stretchy fabrics together like this, it's never gonna end up perfect. Like, it just, and always an infinite struggle. Like, I don't know, people. I do not know how it's gonna go. But see how easy that is? Like, sew that leg together. So I'm not dealing with four pieces of fabric slipping and sliding on each other. It's just the two that I need to sew together. Done. I need to clip together this other leg piece, and then hopefully my brother will be home with burritos. Burritos. The burritos. Stopping work only for the burritos. Ooh, and Star Trek started back up again. You guys! I'm so excited! Is anyone watching Discovery? Anyone watching Discovery? So good. I'm really enjoying it. Really, really, really enjoying it. Sorry.
distracted by social media. Yay! People like Discovery! Ah! Okay, so the studio, I worked at Alchemy, if you guys don't know. I worked at Alchemy, and they worked on Star Trek. I was not working on Star Trek. I was doing another project, but I was in the same studio as they were working on Star Trek. And I just got called back in. Says everything's done. I mean, the whole season is filmed. They're starting filming the next season, I think next month. So everything is filmed, everything is done. But they called me back in to do some costume pieces for display models. So I was back in earlier this week. And, like, I was so good about avoiding major spoilers. Because working there, like, I knew what they were creating. I knew what aliens were going to be there. I knew what aliens weren't going to be there anymore because we no longer had to make makeups for them. Like, I was so good at avoiding spoilers. And then when I went back in this week, Glenn was just talking about it. And I was like, oh, spoiled. Dang it. Dang it. It's cool. I'm so excited. This season is so good. You guys, I can't wait for you to watch it. So good. It's so good. Ah! So excited. So good. Hiya. So excited. You guys are gonna love it. But see, like, that comes from my point of view of not a Star Trek fan. I'm not a Star Trek fan. I've seen some of the movies, some of the old movies, but I never watched any of the shows. So I don't have, like, that traditional Star Trek knowledge. I don't know anything about it. So, like, I enjoy Discovery as a newbie. So, I hope everyone else enjoys it, but I can't speak for all hardcore Star Trek fans, because I've heard Discovery is very different. It's not like the traditional Star Trek shows, but it's been getting good reviews and stuff, so, like, I think that's good. It's like, I wish the messages stayed up a little bit longer, because I glance up every once in a while to, like, see if there's messages up there, but by the time, they're already gone. Like, I look over on my desktop and I see new messages and I just never noticed them. A newbie Trekkie. That's fine. It's like, I enjoyed the old movies, but I never watched any of the shows. So, and I enjoy the new movies. So. It's good. It's all good. All good. Hiya. We're gonna have a new bodysuit tonight, you guys. I love you. We can be friends. I'm trying to look up more, but it's hard because I'm working on costumes. Like, if they stayed up on the screen and I could, like, scroll through them like I used to do on the desktop, that'd be great. It'd be great, but it doesn't. Thank you.
keys locked that time.
Sweet.
Oh, it's because I didn't pin together the top. Two pins ain't very much to do that whole stretch. That's what it was.
How many of us are new here?
Here?
Here. Here, here. New people, here, here. Kendra, I'm allowed to make fun of you. Because you're here all the time.
Hoy boy.
His vibe is great. It's great. So Sean's still not home with burritos. All my things are pinned together. I need to serge them all. Here, here.
Here, here.
Welcome.
Welcome.
First stream.
Sweet.
I need to do new streams. That other one disappeared too quick. I couldn't read it. I'm gonna really try to get back into streaming publicly. I still stream every Wednesday for Patreons. I'm really good about keeping that one up. But streaming publicly is just like a whole nother day. Streaming 2 days is just sometimes I just don't have enough time. Or I'm lazy. It's mostly because I'm lazy and I'm trying to be better about that. About not being lazy. But it's a catch-22 because sometimes I don't feel like working on cosplay, but I'm like, I'm gonna stream, so I'm gonna get something done. When we work a little bit, then we mainly talk and we mainly look at my bird, do funny things. Empty. So I'm gonna try and stream publicly Thursday evenings. If I'm not working, I'll keep doing it around this time, like starting at 4, maybe 5-ish. But if I'm working, we won't be streaming until like 8 o'clock at night, which is very late for some people. Especially a lot of my subscribers come from the East Coast, so that's very late for my East Coast people. It's even pretty late for my West Coast people, like 8 o'clock is late. Aubrey, those shoes are cute. What would I wear those with? Look at my Starbucks. Aubrey, I'd buy those. But I'm not a size 8. What would I wear those with? Don't know. But they're cute. That's my size! But I don't need those. I don't need them. How big is the heel on that one? Is it like a 2-inch? Or is it... It's hard to tell because of the angle. But those are cute. Am I making any costumes that need heels? Everyone does need a good nude heel. I'm not one for open toes. Like, I like closed toes. Picky, 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 picky! That's me. So, hey, back.
Cool. Hopefully my brother gets home soon so I can eat supper. But until then, I'm gonna starve. Starve, I tell you. Starve. I need you. Like 3 inches? Okay, 3 inches. I mean, that's not too bad. Maybe I'll take some shoes. Because who doesn't need more shoes? But, yeah. So I'm hoping to keep streaming Thursdays. It could be very late at night. I'm not working right now, and I don't have any word on work for a while. Like, I just got called in to do the Star Trek uniforms, and that was like 2 days of work. 2 days. So, nothing. I have no long-term jobs lined up, so work is very wishy-washy. So I might be here very often to be able to stream. But I also might not be if I got a long job lined up. Maybe. Someone hire me for a movie! So I have a lot of work. A lot of work. Or a show that's going to get signed on for a lot of seasons. I want lots of work. Not little bits of work. I want lots of work. I have a lot of shoes, and I don't wear heels, like, at all. It would just be for special occasions, which also, I don't do a lot of either. So. I think the door opened. Burritos! Burrito, Sean! Bring me my burrito. Self-advertise a little bit. Kendra, Leanne, and Aubrey, and Cass, the people I've been calling out. Those are my Patreons. We are very familiar, so we talk a lot more. So I know them and what they're working on a lot more than your average viewers. But I love you all. But I know them a little bit more. We're a little bit closer of friends. Are those boots not dedicated for that Plant Sam cosplay? Are you, like, I know you had to cover them to make them match the costume, but didn't... Okay, I'll be right down. Aren't they, like, only going to be used for that cosplay? You can just attach them right to the boots since you don't need to actually take them off. So that way they stay perfect as the boots. Yeah, because unless you're reusing the boots, that's the only reason I would say... to not permanently attach them. But if you're not gonna reuse them for another costume, then just attach them. It'll be worth it. All right, that was the knock on my floor for dinner. I'm finishing this piece and then we're gonna go eat. So much quicker I'm going now because I know food's downstairs. Give me that burrito! Give it to me! I'm ready! Boop. Yeah, knock on my floor. I'm in the garage. Like, you can just knock on my floor. It's my floor, not my door. Burritos. We're done. I'm turning off my machine. It's over. We're eating. I want to thank everyone for joining me for this stream because it's been a very, very long time since we've streamed. So I appreciate it. We got a lot of work done today. And if I get the bodysuit finished, I'll be posting pictures on my Instagram and lots on Snapchat for my Patreons. We will continue to work on this together and be suspicious about it together. But I'm going to go have dinner. So goodbye, everybody. Have a good night. Keep working on your costumes if you need to. If not, go have dinner. If you're on the East Coast, go to bed. It's late. Good night. I'll see you next week. We'll stream again next Thursday. Or join my Patreon. Self-plug. We stream Wednesdays, too, so you can have two streams. And we do secret cosplay stuff, too. We're working on a whole different project with my Patreons. I'm so excited. Okay. Good night, guys. I'll see you later. Bye.